from all the way of that rigorous discipline and death that classical music only can be. And all the way to Lord of the Rings. And all the way back to the screen. And, well, so did you play clarinet and cello and violin and piano?
That's pretty good.
Well, Helen, so tell us about a few things about your work, because we're going to hear a selection from Helen's two albums, Porcelain and Embers. So tell us a few things about it.
Firstly, thank you for coming, everyone. It's lovely to be here. Thank you to Alexi for inviting us and all my lovely string players who are accompanying me today. The music you're going to hear is from two albums I've done, one called Porcelain and one called Embers, and I'm going to give you one sneaky piece from my new album, which is going to be coming out later this year. So I hope you enjoy it. All the stuff that you hear is music I've composed myself and I'm performing it. Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah. Well, so Jonathan Howell, violin, Catherine Jenkinson, cello, and Nick Holland, cello. Enjoy.
Thank you.
piece was called Porcelain, and that was from my first album called Porcelain. Next piece you're going to hear is called If I Could, and it's from my up-and-coming album called Intervention, which we are late this year. So this is called If I Could, and this is a first preview to everybody. Enjoy!
Thank you. sort of our official undergrounder, and coming all the way from London,
there is to you, from our classical underground thing, uniform, as we're battling for the
puzzle part in the silly commercial world of ours. This is our uniform.
Thank you very much.
This is our battlefield.
Thank you. I'm happy with that.
There you go. That's the art squad. That it definitely needs some more.